I didn't even get out of the car. I couldn't get out of the car. I just drove home and secretly got the car fixed the next morning. And I hoped that, you know, it was a coyote or something. But it wasn't.
When your tears are spent on your last pretense, and your tired eyes refuse to close and sleep in your defense, when it's in your spine like you've walked for miles, and the only thing you want is just to be still for a while. But you make no sound, and the words you want are out of reach, but they've never been so late. Tired eyes refuse to close and sleep in your defense.